I have a question for you. What is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10? Quickly! Okay, wait. Actually, let me ask you another question. What's 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10 plus 10 plus 9 plus 8 plus 7 plus 6 plus 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1? Right now, you're probably thinking, is Miss Paws feeling all right? I still hadn't summed up the first group of numbers, and now she wants me to sum it up twice. And why is she asking it in backward order? I have a good reason. Watch. 1 plus 10 is 11, 2 plus 9 is 11, 3 plus 8 is 11, so on and so forth. You get the idea. So how many 11s is that? Well, we are summing 10 times, so you know how to calculate that. 10 times 11. Okay, so what is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10 plus 10 plus 9 plus 8 plus 7 plus 6 plus 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1? We established that it is 10 times 11. So now what's 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10? Now we aren't summing it up twice, so 10 times 11 divided by 2. Cross off the 10 and 2 and we get 5 times 11, which is 55. Okay, now what if I ask you what's 1 plus 2 plus all the way to plus n minus 1 plus n? Well, let's do it the same way as before. Let's sum this up twice and place the second sequence in opposite order. Just like last time, we see we get n plus 1 plus n plus 1 plus so on and so forth n times. So that's n times n plus 1. So what's 1 plus 2 plus all the way to plus n minus 1 plus n? N times n plus 1 divided by 2. What we just showed here was Gaussian summation, a way to quickly sum consecutive numbers. The name Gaussian comes from German mathematician Carl Friedrich Gauss. Legend has it that when Gauss was in elementary school, his teacher had asked him to sum up all the numbers from 1 to 100. Gauss surprised his teacher by solving the problem in a matter of seconds. The teacher wasn't sure how Gauss did it so quickly, so Gauss showed him the methodology that we just discussed. This might not be a true story, but it's still one of my favorites. So now I'll ask you the same question Gauss's teacher asked him so many years ago. What's the sum of all numbers from 1 to 100? Let me know in the comments. See ya!